57 seconds. Like my little car. Came in there at 8 million miles an hour, what'd you think was gonna happen? I'm talking about Glenn.
Same problem for that, right? And here.
What'd you get out of it for? Oh. Thought we were gonna come all the way through there, side by side.
Did you get much damage, Barry?
He must have, he's in the pits.
That's mandatory pit stop, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Thank you.
fastest lap of the race. Good job.
Now, where the hell is the pit lane for this place? I never went into it. I only come out of it. Okay. No, I don't.
Fuck, do I got some high tire jumps. Well, it's definitely going to require some practice.
Yeah, the temperatures are wrong. Just ignore this race. Just the room fucked up. I had to rebuild it.
It's alright. But seeing as I'm all fucked up now, I'm gonna tell you fuckers something. I'm coming after you, and I'm not gonna succeed. I understand that right now. But it is not gonna be because of a lack of fucking trying. Keep trying to drive it like that 355.
Sorry, right? I looked up, this is not seated. You didn't get any damage from that, did you? I think I've got to slow down for that. That's not the colour car I want to see behind me. Yeah, but sorry, I would have dealt with Kyra, but... Huh? Yeah, Taku's here. Sophie says hello, Taku.
Who does?
Sophie, your girlfriend.
Oh! Tell my little girl I said hello. Thank you for acknowledging me.
He said hello and thank you for acknowledging it. I've figured out what I'm buying it for Christmas, Taco.
You think what?
I've figured out what I'm buying it for Christmas. You're gonna like this.
Don't do it.
You're gonna love it. Are you ready?
Yes.
It's one-way ticket to your house.
Yeah, there you go. Hey, listen. Tell her when she gets here. I'm gonna treat her to an authentic taco dinner.
She said, well, Taco said, when you get here, when you get there, he's gonna treat you to an authentic taco dinner. She said she looks forward to it.
Fuck, we're still talking about this now because I've got fucking barrel on my ass.
Yeah, I can't drive. You got me going. I got tears in my eyes.
Use your windshield wipers to work. Alright, barrel, I fucking saw you there. You didn't have to get right up in the camera like that. God. I can see you.
He's quiet tonight. What's the matter with him?
His mic's on mute, probably.
What did somebody say?
I said, feel free to fight amongst yourselves.
Fucking Kenny stories me insane tonight, Taco.
Why?
Just acting the bollocks. There's just so many fucking glitches. It's unbelievable.
You know what it is, I'm gonna tell ya. It's a lot of people online. Servers are getting burned up.
Okay, get going.
I wanna know when Race is gonna make his pit stop.
I just made it.
Oh, he's there.
She's in it now.
You guys just went by me.
I'm doing everything I can to keep this fucking Porsche behind me. It's not going to happen there. It's got so much more turning than me.
That's only because the ice keeps coming around.
Well, make it come fully around.
Okay.
It's making me nervous.
Well, just slap him in the ass again like you did last time.
I didn't slap him in the ass last time, I'll hit his front end.
Did you do it properly and take your glove off?
Yeah, I challenged him to a duel. I slapped him with the glove.
Wow.
I didn't see it happen, I just benefited from it. It's weakened by you guys.
Oh, fuck off, you slow down. I was gone, never mind. Sorry, Dad.
That's alright. You didn't get out with the reactor, that, you know what I mean?
These tires are just feeling horrible.
Yeah, you can mind the point of gun a bit as well.
Mine at like 80 degrees, but they're still horrible. Like that.
You just gonna be free.
I'm giving it to you.
Hey!
Well, I didn't think I had that much grip. How nice is the colour purple on this car then?
It's a pearl. It switches from blue to purple.
It's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've been sitting there admiring it down the straights. Flipping through the cameras. Looks awesome.
Here, slow down, I want to see it.
Oh, tell you what, race it, if I didn't have the second penalty, I would slow down.
Buckin's back. If I wouldn't have had that fucking spin, Ray. I still don't think you're gonna catch me. Same place. That's twice in a row right there.
What, Glenn? I'm doing everything I can not to. I'm hoping that, you know, Barron and Jimbo will take a long hot shower together.
Well, how close we're ever coming, I think we might be taking one together after the race. Oh, fuck. Oh, that's just going to give it to you now. Fuck.
Oh, I don't know, this is a bit fucking risky.
Oh. Fuck it, I'm going to back it out.
Oh, I know, you got the inside, you cunt.
That was awesome. That was good fun. I'm saving that replay. There's some good moments there. I think I found my new car.
Well, we'll see.
I asked Ballard to the 1 second penalty.
Yeah.